It's been 30 years since Matt Weaver disappeared. But people don't disappear. The truth does.